2009 gymnastics team as they prepare to win their 11th MAC title. Today is also our first annual gymnastics gym jam. Earlier, many kids participated in games and face painting, and we will conclude today's activities with a question and answer session immediately following today's competition. That said, ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome the 2009 CMU gymnastics team. Each team member will be escorted by one of our lucky junior gymnasts. All right, starting off, a freshman from Colts Neck, New Jersey, Danielle D'Elia, with junior gymnast Mikkel Thompson. A sophomore from Godfrey, Illinois, Samantha Ursh, with junior gymnast Chloe and Rebecca Smith. From Bristol, Wisconsin, Katie Simon, with junior gymnast Samantha Riley. A junior from Cranberry, Pennsylvania, Jessica Suter, with junior gymnast Alice Robinson. A freshman from Centennial, Colorado, Kristen Tubner, with junior gymnast Lily Wang. A sophomore from McComb, Michigan, Andrea De La Garza, with junior gymnast Raina Abbott. A senior from Racine, Wisconsin, Jenna D'Elia, with junior gymnast Louie Gergel and Faith Schultz. A senior from Fairborn, Ohio, Jessica Neal, with junior gymnast Kelsey McDonald. A senior from Traverse City, Michigan, Kyla Krieger, with junior gymnast Aaron Lundstedt. A junior from Overland Park, Kansas, Laura Rogers, with junior gymnast Katie Ottman. A senior from Miami, Florida, Vanessa Rodriguez, with junior gymnast Jasmine Baker. A sophomore from Northville, Michigan, Cheryl Conley, with junior gymnast Tori Ahrens. And a freshman from Naperville, Illinois, Samantha Wachowski, with junior gymnast Brianna. Central Michigan University's head coach is Jerry Reiger. He is assisted by associate head coach Christine McDonald and assistant coach Nancy Reiger. Ladies and gentlemen, your Chippewas of Central Michigan University. Judging today's competition is nationally ranked judge Kim Riley. And ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask that you please stand and remove your hats, gentlemen, for the playing of our national anthem. All right, not a bad first routine, but I did come today if I do say so myself.
Oh, it looked good.
Well, what number would you score that as if you were the official score?
That's a 10.
You like a 10. All right, we'll just have to wait and see what our official scorekeeper says we have to do. And going next for the CMU Chippewas on the ball will be Samantha Petrowski. She is also brand new to the CMU gymnastics team. She is a freshman. going next on the floor exercise, Samantha Petrowski.
Let's go, Sammy.